do you think smoke in the airplane bathroom, even when it says not to? You know, it's like, how many people are that addicted for a 2-hour flight? You know, 2 hours, I'm sure those ones are okay, but the international flights, I'm sure there's quite a few people who need to at least try their little pen, you know, electronic pen or whatever. But, you know, it's like in America, here it is, $2,200 fine for tampering with the detector installed. $2,200, so that's like 15,000 rand. Wait. No, that's like 30,000 rand if you smoke a cigarette in the airplane. 30,000 rand. Do you think anyone smokes weed? Do you think anyone smokes weed or crack in the airplane? Do you think they sit on the toilet while they do? They sit on the toilet and then and try to, you know, get really stinky so that way the smell sort of covers it up, you know? Ooh, I'm gonna take a big dump. This is gonna be a stinky one. This will cover up the smell. No one will know. Where's my switch? Not gonna happen to me. Not gonna happen to me. Ooh, I see a hole. I see a hole up there. That smoke's gonna go right through. They're gonna know, guys. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it, okay? If you have one of those electronic pens, maybe. Maybe it's okay. But maybe not, guys. 30,000 rand, $2,000. That's like 1,800 pounds or something. No, wait, maybe more. Less. I don't know. Currency, who knows? But you know what? You can wait for when you get off the plane. Just smoke it up. Just wait, okay? Alright, I gotta get off the toilet and go back to my seat. See you.